samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
Yeah, not surprising at all. Do that either. Wait a second. That's my nav point? Okay, I'm hitting map. Oh, there's a dude over there. That's not doing anything to her, is it? You stirred up the hornet's nest. Oh wait, this guy's actually firing at us as well. Hello. It's so cheesy. It's just, she creates, we can't get anything else through as far as I'm aware of, but she creates the singularity inside the space, so it forms within, so. Not like a bullet has to penetrate, or another like power like shockwave. Use a watch that health go down. Yeah, that didn't kill him. See, I don't think warp will go through. Oh, I think a concussive shot worked. Flashy thingies. See, I look at them because it's flashy, because I think you should interact with it. Wait, did it stop flashing? Oh no, it's still flashing. Oh cool, you can see through. Bam. Okay, so I really can't interact with anything in here. The Reaper artifact's in there. What's down here? I got credits here. Can't get in there. Oh my god, Garrus. He's a real ninja, look at that. Caution, keep this area clear, huh? Oh, hi. What's a centurion? Sniper rifle enhanced scope. One. Cool. You know, 3,000 credits. One. Medical station. Whatever this thing is, it looks very cool, but we can't interact with it. Journal entry. Personal log. See Talavi. Finally here. Wow, the troops here are really intense. No one smiles. Ever. And suicide on capture orders? Seriously? They call training integration. I start being integrated tomorrow. Can't wait. I can only imagine. Wait. 4,000 credits. Getting rich in here. Getting all your credits. Containment system. Oh, there's peoples. Not sure who he's running to. So I'm gonna meet up with him at some point. Alright, so that's what I read. So it's a containment system, but there's another way to go, and I don't want to miss that. Or maybe that just goes... from here? What the hell? That looks pretty interesting. Comrades are very quiet right now. I can't interact with it, I just ducked. Failed metagel experiment? Skeleton.
Will only lead to metagel advances for Hanar. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
Alien metagel formula. A new metagel formula has been recovered from Sanctum. Find someone on the Citadel who can use it. We got a lot of stuff to do on the Citadel. Probably gonna be going there next. Right. That's what I thought. It leads right around. So I was wondering where this went to. I didn't want to miss anything, you know? So the only thing that I saw that we have to mess with is the containment system. And there was some guy running around out there. You know, you could just walk around. Deactivate.
It appears. appears to be Reaper tech, but the signature is new to me.
Reaper artifact.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Can't be that easy. There's more samples, though. What'd that say? Drop-off location? There's more of those things, though. I know there's one downstairs. Just want to see if there's any more up here. I don't need that. Okay. I figured we could get additional samples, but no. One over here. Nope. Oh, it's back to the shuttle.
Good work.
Oh, now we get the other. Oh. You can only pick up one at a time. Oh, my. Wreaking havoc. Oh. I guess I can't run while I'm reloading my weapon. Who that? Personal log, C. Talabi. Integration is successful. Suicide on capture orders confirmed. Cerberus is my friend. Obey. Protect humanity at any cost. Wow. So we can't do that. We have to search for a specific sample. Why? I can't just pick the one I want. So she's been brainwashed. Possibly using Reaper indoctrination. They found out a way to do that. Oh my, these guys just came out of nowhere.
Must be Reaper tech. My brain hurts just.
Yeah. If that's the only thing that hurts, it'd be fine.
Cortez, second sample secured. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Has to bug out. Got three birds on my six. Taking fire.
Uh-oh.
Make it four. We'll rendezvous when I can. Out.
We just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like being stranded.
Never said it would be easy.
Who the hell's fighting where? Oh, hello.
Uh-huh.
focused. This isn't over yet.
I'm with you.
Are you with me? I'd love to come help you guys, but these guys keep flying out of here themselves. He's got shields. I'm not gonna charge him. And he still has shields. Well, it's glass. That's glass. No wonder he's not getting damaged. Oh! Well, these guys are a lot more aggressive than they used to be.
Cortez, do you copy? What's your status?
Engaging all.
Oh, he just threw a freaking...
Lieutenant!
Ah, hello.
Here goes the easy route.
Just reload and keep fighting.
Sheesh. I wasn't even paying attention to what they were saying. She's not doing anything here. Oh! Hello, my little friends! Oh, sheesh. I knew there was another somewhere. He's still alive. Now get him with that.
Do you copy?
I'm waiting for him to recharge.
I don't think he made it.
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear.
Uh-oh. There's a lot of these guys.
Commander had to go dark side.
Coming in hot? Okay.
Coming in hot. Be ready.
Liara, there you are.
Extraction point now.
Let me shoot at my girlfriend. Garrus got hurt. Oh. Oh, hello. Oh! Alright.
We're at the extraction point, ready for pickup.
Oh! Sheesh! Alright, you guys are all over the freaking place. Oh my god. They're all over. Uh, I can't even see him. Oh my god! I should have just got in. I didn't know they laid down one of these things.
Commander had to go dark side to shake him. Coming in hot, be ready.
Heading for extraction point now.
It's tough. I gotta find a good, like, defensible position. Like, not in the middle of all this crap. We got no powers to deal with here.
Got it.
Ready for pickup.
Oh, there's a... Ah! I was trying to hide there, damn it. Where is it? That's Garrus. I can't see them. That's the problem. Are we supposed to just not finish? Like, we'll just get in? Okay. So there was another sample there. But I guess we didn't need it.
We've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
Good, that was Harry.
What's Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Thank you. That's it? That's a pretty quick mission.
Yes, Commander?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
I don't know if there's anything new with these people. That's a pretty small mission. Check in here.
Commander.
And here. No, there's no new mail or anything. Okay. I'm gonna bet that it's just a small mission and really this nobody's gonna say anything about it on the ship, that kind of thing. So yeah, there's two episodes. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll get back to the main quest next episode. See you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.